More breaking news we're following in Kansas City. One person shot overnight. Police responding to 18th and Woodland around 1 this morning for calls of shots fired. Later, a shooting victim walked into the hospital with minor injuries. We're working to find out if those two incidents are related.